IPOB,
one family.
Come with me. Are
we ready? Are we prepared? Do we know why we are here today? We are here to evangelize. We are here to evangelize. We are here to tell people who we are. We have to tell our stories ourselves. Tebe karunusi
Biafra.
So I want us to clap. Let us follow a rhythm. I once lead a choir, so I'm used to controlling a choir, so I know how it goes. We have to have a rhythm. That's why we are black people.
Yeah. Come on, as you come on, you share.
Parker, I hate taking all of Colosse. Somos the indigenous pueblo de Biafra. Es un país, es como Cataluña en España. Pero somos más allá, porque había un tiempo que había guerra en Nigeria entre Biafra y Nigeria. Bueno, esa es guerra como se llama, pero normalmente ese fue genocidio. ¿Qué pasa ahí? Porque han matado casi 5 millones de gente. Sí. Si tú puedes mirar, si coge algunos papeles de esto. ¿Dónde está esto? Si coge algunos papeles de esto, así tú puedes leer los, las informaciones que están dentro. Busca en Google y Biafra. Así tú puedes conocer exactamente qué pasa en ese tiempo. Este fue año 1967 hasta 1970, 3 años enseguida. Esta gente de Nigeria piensa que ellos no van a matar Biafra porque quiere que está en la tierra de Biafra, porque saben que la tierra de Biafra es muy rico y ellos quieren sacar esto con ayuda de británico que maneja todo y su gente. Entonces, este tiempo pasa que la gente muere de hambre, las mujeres, los niños murieron de hambre. Y la gente, cuando viene aquí, saca la noticia que la gente está muriendo porque, por hambre, porque no hay comida. No, eso es mentira, porque no había es cosas así. Lo que pasa es que ellos quieren elegir, o quieren sacar, o quieren eliminar a la gente de Biafra. Por eso, en todo país del mundo hay gente de Biafra, siempre como estamos aquí hoy, venimos aquí, gente de Biafra de aquí en Vic, en Barcelona, en Girona, en Tarragona, en Manresa, estamos aquí hoy, porque queremos que la gente escuche qué pasa en nuestra tierra, porque Nigeria no nos quiere, solo quiere que esté en nuestra tierra, por eso ellos quieren matar a nosotros. Si tú quieres más informaciones, fuera buscar en Google, pone Biafra, como pone la chica aquí, puedes mirar este nombre, así tú puedes sacar muchas informaciones sobre esto, o tú quieres, tenemos papel aquí o información de, para que tú puedas sacar, si tú necesitas más informaciones. Entonces, somos gente de cultura, tenemos nos cultura. Como por motivo de COVID no podemos demostrarnos cultura porque tenemos controles que queríamos demostrar hoy que la gente sabe que la tierra de Biafra es gente muy, muy educada y muy gente buenísima. Pero no podemos por causa de COVID. Ojalá que el año que viene, que se va este problema que tenemos en este mundo, así podemos hacer muchas cosas. Y si Dios quiere, que queremos que Dios, que seguro que podemos salir de Nigeria, así mejor.
He is speaking in Spanish. Because here we are in Spain. He is speaking in Spanish because we are global. There is no language in this world. You cannot find Igbo man that speak it. Some of us Biafrans.
Porque los gobiernos de Nigeria con su secretario hay un grupo que se llama Fulani Hesmen, que es terrorismo. Si tú buscas en Google de enciclopedia de terrorismo en Nigeria, en este grupo tiene número 4, que está muy peligroso. Y ellos están en los tierras, nos están matando las mujeres, se matan en la tierra donde ellos van a trabajar. Y nosotros tenemos mucho problema que sacamos gente para defender las tierras. Y Nigeria, su gobierno, coge militar para defender a esta gente. Estas son cosas que todo el mundo sabe. Me da la pena que la media que tenemos en Europa, internacionales, no saca esta información para que la gente sabe exactamente qué está pasando. Pero suerte que estamos aquí hoy para que la gente tenga esta información, sabe qué está pasando ahí. Porque como estamos hablando, si entras en tu YouTube y pones Biafra, todo lo que está matando, puedes mirar todo lo que sale ahí. Hay muchas cosas que están pasando muy mal, malísimo. Pero como estamos aquí para luchar, para que la gente de nuestro, los familias que viven ahí, puedan vivir. Por eso es difícil para nosotros, tenemos que luchar para que la gente escuche qué está pasando en los países, que vosotros puedes, en tu manera, para hablar con el gobierno de aquí o la gente ahí para que ellos sepan, que ellos preguntar a ellos por qué está pasando en Nigeria, por qué la gente, nadie quiere hablar esto. La tele, la radio, nada, hasta las noticias no salen. Pero si algo de Boko Haram pasa ahí, esto sale. Pero todo lo que sale es mentira, porque es no verdad. La verdad es que ellos están matando a nuestra gente y los pueblos. Entonces, estamos aquí hoy con vosotros para apoyar y necesitan tu apoyo también para apoyarnos porque es muy importante para nosotros. Muchas gracias y vamos a cantar la canción de libertad. Gracias.
¿Qué tal?
IPOB,
one family.
IPOB,
one family.
One family.
IPOB,
IPOB, one great family.
IPOB.
Are we prepared?
Yes.
Ebeka ununsi
iyafa.
Ebeka ununeje
iyafa.
Ayagara rapu iyafa. Gare bozo gabi. Agama rapu iyafa. Gare bozo gabiri. Iyafa gade. Ibieni le zuroke ala biyafa. Ibieni le zuroke. Sabo kairaya, nani sabo, sabo, sabo. Why you delay?
Come and save your nation.
Why you delay? Come and save your nation. Why you delay?
Come and save your nation.
Oh, Biafra, why you delay? Oh, Biafra, why you delay?
Come and save your nation.
Why do you delay? Come and save your nation. Oh, Biafra, why do you delay? I don't.
Why do you delay? Come and save your nation.
Why do you delay? Come and save your nation.
Why do you delay? Come and save your nation.
Oh Biafra, why you delay?
Oh Biafra, why do you delay? Why you delay? Come and save your nation.
Come and save your nation.
Oh Biafra, why you delay?
Fine.
I be go.
I do not
one
Holy, 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 Nandekano, It's another Savior,
another Savior.
Holy, holy,
one voice.
Nandekano, it's another Savior,
another Savior.
Holy, holy, holy. Nandekano, it's another Savior.
Holy, holy, holy,
We are not here to watch anybody. We are here to celebrate the freedom of Biafra. We are not here to watch anybody. We are here to celebrate the freedom of Biafra.
People are watching now. I'm going fast. I'm going up to 15,000.
How many?
Up to 15,000.
Out of 15,000.
No, Nandekano, Nandekano, Nandekano,
People online.
They hire 1K now. Bigon.
Oh,
parece.
Mira que ve, esta digo, esta de la nena. Así no de la tesis no yo. O vitria é. Quando ia morrer do barro, vou fazer ali na ali.
Não dá mais para mais para de gato.
Oh boy.
Is watching. La Biafran says a San Mirando. Que los Biafran te celebra bailando. People, especially ever high there now.
Yes.
Yes.
What did your father do?
Yes.
To restore Biafra.
We are making history for ourselves.
Just to show you one identity, what evidence they have
in here. Yes. Struggle. That means our liberation is here. Yes.
Look at it. Go see her. Go see her.
Spirit, spirit, the spirit man.
We are from all the way.
Spirit man, I give it a go.
No, you're not evolving. Yeah.
Hola. Somos la Via France. Yeah. Nos conocemos la historia de Via France. Yeah. Todos ya luchando por la independencia desde 50 años.
Nosotros también en Cataluña.
En Cataluña. Cataluña es uno de nuestros ayudantes. Desde 50 años. Sí, Cataluña es como más ally de los Via France. The African land is all about happiness. That a black man can be happy in this world. Yes.
The kingdom of God.
The kingdom of God on earth. And Jesus Christ prayed about it. Oh Lord, let the kingdom come.
On earth. On earth, down and Abia.
Yes. Share. The African land. Jesus Christ prayed. He said, oh Lord, let thy kingdom come. He was referring to Biafra. That is what you people must know. Jesus Christ also prayed for it. When Biafra comes, everybody will feel happiness. That is the only thing we need in this world. And we must pray this holy gospel. Anywhere we are, we preach this gospel. God bless Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu for leading us. He will lead us to Biafran land. He will lead us to Biafran land. The same joy that Jesus Christ died. That's how he will lead us. Biafra is all about joy and happiness. Yes.
You are the Lord that changes life.
These are camera people, they have come. The news of Catalonia is taking us también.
Thank you.
Now let's flag out. Now move the flag out. Now move the flag out. Be more, oh, yeah, not to that, a book him more. Yeah, I never be him more. Everybody, everybody, all hands up of fiesta. Celebration of Biafra.
Yes,
the same thing that Nigeria don't want us to do.
Yes.
People that don't know history. People that don't know how to respect human beings. This is Nigeria. But you see the millions of people celebrating us. Biafran flag is flying. It's flying. Things they don't permit you to do in the zoo. Go Nigeria. Move your flag, yeah, move your flag.
Up,
African flag in the map, I'm better flag up, you hear the name, Mendoza. Oh, help me. Continue to video, please. Let me search for my daughter.
Okay. Ah, pero está haciendo un live direction.
Cállate, ¿por qué está asistiendo?
Ya, pero es que no lo sabía.
Así Nandi Cano está aquí, no.
Thank you.
Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra. All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra. IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
Please let us converge before we disperse. IPOB. IPOB. On behalf of IPOB Catalonia, I want to use this opportunity to thank everybody for coming. Those of you that came from far and wide, from Barcelona, from Girona, from Manresa, and even for those of us who are here in Beef, I want to appreciate your coming. May you both come here and be with you and grant you all your different desires. Please, very important. We'll be having a meeting next week. The two IPOB families here in Catalonia, IPOB which is Catalonia Unit 2, and IPOB
many
Catalonia
Barcelona
Unit
3. Are here now.
Barcelona.
Many people from Barcelona are here.
Normally, we're supposed to have our meeting today because of this function.
Many people are not here.
I'm not here. We are not able to have our meetings. So our meeting will be next week. And for those of us who are big, I want to use this opportunity to tell you the days of our week, of our meeting. We usually have our meeting on every second Saturday of the month. Time may vary, but normally our meeting begins at 6. If there is any change in time, we shall let you know. For those of us who came from Barcelona, I thank you especially because of your effort, your tenacity towards what we have done today and what we have been doing in the past. I also want to use opportunity to thank Man Zimike who came all the way from Girona with his men. Man Zimike, may God bless you. All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
All hail Biafra.
Thank you very much. As we are going, may the Lord of our Father, comfort us, be with us to our various destinations. They will.
IPOB, IPOB, IPOB. Yeah, I want to thank you very, very much. I want to show my appreciation for this clarion call that all of you came from far and wide. We are very happy. Of course, you can know that we are very happy today. God is really, really with us in all we are doing. Because even when we start to have doubt, God shows that He's always in the presence and to lead us. Today, we came out in numbers more than what we expected. The people, the unit, Unit 3 from Barcelona, I want to thank you very much for being there for your brother, because what we did today was on November 1 time and also. I also want to thank our brothers from Girona, Unit 1, for coming. And also for Big, who hosted us today. So please, I want to make a few announcements, especially for our unit that are in Barcelona, from Barcelona. Our next meeting will be on Sunday next week, please. We are not going to have the meeting tomorrow because of this program today. So the meeting will be next Sunday. And we are going to share the venue of the meeting because it's possibly we are going to have a very central place where we're having our meeting these days. And I believe we are going to pull a lot of crowd. So please, our meeting is next week Sunday, not tomorrow. And while you are coming, like you know, try to come with other people. For those who are, this is their first time of coming here, I believe it's a lovely family. Our stand is to liberate our nation, Biafra. So please, may God bless you. May God keep you as you go to your very destination. May He grant you some safe journey mercies. And more especially, may we live to see Biafra.
He said,
so let us share the grace.